The U.S. State Department has confirmed the chief nuclear negotiators of the United States and China met in Washington this week to discuss the latest developments with North Korea. It says U.S. Special Representative for North Korea Stephen Biegun and Chinese Vice Foreign Minister Kong Xuanyou held talks on Wednesday. The two sides addressed efforts towards advancing the final, fully verified denuclearization of North Korea while discussing the importance of continuing to implement sanctions.